ម្រាបសួរមិញថាចាំជួបគ្នាម៉ោង11ប៉ុន្តែដល់ពេលឥឡូវរកឯកសារឃើញហើយក៏បង្ហាញតែម្ដងទៅកុំឲ្យតែចេះតែខ្ញុំនិយាយអត់ផុសតាងនេះគឺរឿងខ្លះដែលពាក់ព័ន្ធនឹងការប្តឹងខ្ញុំទៅកញ្ញូឡានក្រញូងកាលពីឆ្នាំ2013ថ្ងៃ30តុលាឆ្នាំ2013អានេះគឺជាដីកាតម្កល់អត់ចាត់ការរបស់តុលាការរបស់លោកប៉ែនសារ៉ាត់ហើយក្នុងនោះគេប្តឹងខ្ញុំពីបទមិនប្តឹងបរិហាហើយលោកប៉ែនសារ៉ាត់ក៏បានមានលិខិតជូនដំណឹងមួយមកមានបញ្ជាការហុងថុលរួចហើយខ្ញុំមិនដឹងថាអ្នកណាប្តឹងខ្ញុំហើយប៉ុន្តែបើជាលោកប៉ែនសារ៉ាត់បរិញ្ញាជូនមកលោកហុងថុលថាតម្កល់អត់ចាត់ការដោយសារអត់មានវត្តមានដើមមិនដឹងអត់មានវត្តមានដើមមិនដឹងអាវត្តមានបាត់ល្មើសធៀបផ្សំបាត់ល្មើសមិនគ្រប់គ្រាន់ហើយនឹងអត់មានដើមមិនដឹងហើយហេតុអីក៏គាត់ជួលដំណឹងទៅលោកហុងថុលវិញនេះគឺឯកសារដែលគាត់ជួលដំណឹងទៅលោកហុងថុលរឿងគាត់តម្កល់មិនចាត់ការហើយខ្ញុំមិនបាច់បើមើលច្រើនទេព្រោះគាត់តែជួនជាមេតការប៉ុណ្ណឹងហើយនេះគឺជារឿងជាក់ស្ដែងនៃរឿងគ្រឿងញៀនដែលតទល់ជាមួយលោកសោមវណ្ណាដែលអាវុធហត្ថកំពុងធំបញ្ជូនខ្ញុំទៅក្នុងនោះក៏មានការឆ្លោយបំភ្លឺខ្លះខ្លះពាក់ព័ន្ធតែចម្លើយដែលគួរឲ្យចាប់អារម្មណ៍នោះគឺចម្លើយរបស់សោមវណ្ណាគាត់ឆ្លើយថាអត់ស្គាល់ខ្ញុំទេហើយគឺមានអាវុធហត្ថជាអ្នកបញ្ចេះគឺត្រង់ចំណុចនេះហើយឯកសារនេះអត់សូវច្បាស់ហើយវាតូចកន្លែងនេះវាចាអៀតតែខ្ញុំមានផុសតាងតែប៉ុណ្ណឹងសម្រាប់បង្ហាញហើយរឿងទាំងអស់នេះគឺអាវុធហត្ថកំពុងធំអ្នកបញ្ជូនទៅត្រង់តែពីររឿងនេះវាធ្វើខ្ញុំអស់ប្រាក់វាច្រើនហើយហើយនេះជារឿងដែលខ្ញុំធ្វើជាមួយនឹងរដ្ឋបាលព្រៃឈើគឺខ្ញុំសហការឯកសារខ្ញុំមានដែរខ្ញុំសហការជាមួយរដ្ឋបាលព្រៃឈើក្នុងនោះក៏មានលិខិតបញ្ជាក់ច្រើនហើយនឹងឈ្មោះកំណត់ហេតុខត់ខ្លួនបណ្ដោះអាសន្នគឺខត់ខ្លួនបានឈ្មោះដែលលោកនេះឈ្មោះកំណត់ហេតុខត់ខ្លួនរដ្ឋបាលព្រៃឈើលោកយើងធោកំហួរលោកធោកំហួរជាមន្ត្រីរដ្ឋបាលសហការជាមួយកម្លាំងតំបន់ប្រតិការសបត្តិសឹករងកំពង់ធំនិងកម្លាំងអាវុធហត្ថស្រុកបារាយគាត់ខ្លួនឈ្មោះឆော့ឆុនភេទប្រុសអាយុ24ឆ្នាំសញ្ជាតិខ្មែរធ្វើស្រែនៅភូមិក្រែកស្រុកបញ្ញាក្រែកខេត្តកំពង់ចាមនេះជាកំណត់ខេត្តគាត់ខ្លួនកំណត់ហេតុសួរចម្លើយនេះកំណត់ហេតុសួរចម្លើយហើយក្រៅពីនោះគឺជារបាយការណ៍ផ្សេងផ្សេងនេះគឺបញ្ជាក់ថាខ្ញុំបានសហការប៉ុន្តែរបាយការណ៍ខាងកំពង់ធំគាត់ដាក់ថាខ្ញុំមិនប៉ឹងបរិហាបានន័យថាខ្ញុំអត់រីកាទៅគាត់ប៉ុន្តែបើសិនពាក្យដែលរីការៀមរីកាសួរតកូនចៅក្នុងស្រុកបារាយអ្នកខ្លះក៏ដឹងដែររីកាយ៉ាងម៉េចតើរីកាតើអស់លោកមកយកឬមិនមកយកតែប៉ុណ្ណឹងហើយនឹងចាប់ឬមិនចាប់មានតែប៉ុណ្ណឹងទេនឹងនិយាយពីស្ថាប័នអាវុធហត្ថចាប់ទៅបើមិនចំរបស់រដ្ឋការវាស្រួលបើចំរបស់គេរដ្ឋការវាពិបាកអញ្ចឹងហើយបើរឿងយកមកធ្វើខ្ញុំដូចជាករណីឡានហើយនឹងករណីថាចោតថាបងថ្លៃឬក៏គ្រួសារហ្នឹងគ្រួសារខ្ញុំមានគ្នាតែ3នាក់ទេបញ្ជាក់ច្បាស់ខ្ញុំមានសភុគ្រួសារនេះជាសភុគ្រួសារខ្ញុំមានគ្នាតែ3នាក់គត់អញ្ចឹងក៏បើ3នាក់ខ្ញុំអត់បានប្តឹងហើយក៏យកលេសមកធ្វើកបាបខ្ញុំទៀតនេះគឺលោកដែលចោះមកអធិការកិច្ចលោកសឹមហុងចង់ភ្លេចឈ្មោះលោកហើយ3ខែសោះហើយខ្ញុំក៏មិនដឹងថាឡាយឬក៏និយាយអីទៀតទេបើថាបដិសេធថាខ្ញុំមិនមែនអាវុធហត្ថមិនកើទេព្រោះមានលិខិតបញ្ជាក់មកច្បាស់ណាស់ខ្ញុំទៅមកធ្វើការបាន4ខែដែលមានសញ្ញាពីឯកឧត្តមវ៉ាន់សុផានីឲ្យខ្ញុំមកធ្វើវិញនេះគឺជាឯកសារខ្ញុំដែលខ្ញុំមកធ្វើវិញក្នុងរយៈពេល4ខែហើយក៏មានកិច្ចសន្យាកិច្ចសន្យាដែលខ្ញុំធ្វើជូនអាវុធហត្ថនិងមេបញ្ជាការមានប៉ុណ្ណេះហើយរឿងដែលផ្សេងផ្សេងដែលអស់លោកចោតពេលនេះគួរតែដោះស្រាយគ្នាច្បាស់ ហើយនឹងរកផតាំងបញ្ជូនខ្ញុំទៅតុលាការបើសិនខ្ញុំបានប្រព្រឹត្តហើយបើអត់ប្រព្រឹត្តតើអស់លោកនៅបន្តទុកពជាពេលអញ្ចឹងដើម្បីបំភ្លេចខ្ញុំចោលក្នុងការលុបឈ្មោះខ្ញុំបាទដោយខ្ញុំបាទរងគ្រោះដោយយុត្តិធម៌អញ្ចឹងអស់លោកអត់គិតថាខ្ញុំជាមនុស្សក៏ខ្ញុំត្រូវការរស់ខ្ញុំមានកិត្តិយសដែរបើខ្ញុំស្លាប់បាត់បានអត់មានអ្នកណានិយាយតាម Facebook អាហ្នឹងបានអស់លោកបាត់ឈឺក្បាលបើចង់ឲ្យខ្ញុំឈប់និយាយតើតដោះស្រាយខ្ញុំបើករណីមួយទៀតមិនចង់ខ្ញុំនិយាយសោះបំបត្តិសិទ្ធខ្ញុំចោលចាប់ខ្ញុំដាក់គុកឲ្យបាត់ទៅហ្នឹងខ្ញុំនិយាយឡើងចឹងឯងខ្ញុំគិតថាវិធីដែលធ្វើអាចធ្វើខ្ញុំបានគឺមានតែវិធីព្រៃឯងទៅបើថាវិធីផ្លូវច្បាប់ឡើងមានហើយហើយបើជាប្រទេសនីតិរដ្ឋក៏គួរតែមិនអាចធ្វើអីខ្ញុំដែរបើខ្ញុំខុសក្នុងការឡាយហើយនឹងការនិយាយឲ្យប៉ះពាល់នឹងស្ថាប័នគឺខ្ញុំអាចត្រឹមតែទទួលនៅលទ្ធផលគឺលុបឈ្មោះចេញពីអាវុធហត្ថតែប៉ុណ្ណោះហើយក៏មិនមែនលុបឈ្មោះខ្ញុំចេញពីមជ្ឈីដែរម៉ែឲ្យខ្ញុំដាក់ឲ្យបានដែរគឺឈ្មោះខ្ញុំនៅតែសនសំនៀងមួយជីវិតហ្នឹងហើយខាងកំពង់ធំសូមអស់លោកមេត្តាដោះស្រាយខ្ញុំកុំយកលេសថាអត់មានផោះតាងព្រោះលោកច័ន្ទមានបានសារភាពច្បាស់ហើយថាលុយនោះគាត់យកទៅអាដាមសនីថោកទៀតម្នាក់គាត់និយាយខ្លួនឯងទេខ្ញុំអត់បាននិយាយទេបើថាអត់ផោះតាងទៀតលុះត្រាតែលោកសុំក្រឡុំកាន់ជើងគ្នាឬក៏មានចំណេះខ្សោយអ្វីមួយក្នុងការធ្វើខ្ញុំបាទវាអាក្រក់មើហើយក៏អត់មានកិត្តិយសទេដែលស័កធំផ្កាយមើលោកអស់លោកឡើងសតស័ក5ផ្កាយអស់ហើយនៅខេត្តកំពង់ធំអត់មានឋានៈតូចទៀតទេហើយគ្រាន់តែរឿងមកប៉ុណ្ណឹងដោះស្រាយចេញតើធ្វើអ្វីចេញសម្រាប់ប្រជាជនក្នុងខេត្តកំពង់ធំទាំងមូលសម្រាប់ខ្ញុំមួយខ្ញុំអាចមានសិទ្ធិឡាយដោយគិតថាខ្ញុំលែងខ្លាចអីហើយហើយខ្ញុំក៏អត់មានសល់អីដែលត្រូវសោកស្ដាយដោយអស់លោកអត់មានការផឹកស៊ីការរំរែកសុបាយការអូខេប្រពន្ធកូនឬក៏កម្មវិធីសុបាយដែលភាពជាមនុស្សលោកត្រូវការដែរខ្ញុំរកស៊ីរាល់ថ្ងៃគឺរកស៊ីដើម្បីតែសងគេដោយគេមិនព្រមកាត់កងបំណុលតែប៉ុណ្ណោះបើគេកាត់កងយកបាត់ទៅហើយខ្ញុំចាប់កាត់ចប់កម្ពីខ្ញុំសុំវរអស់លោកឲ្យតែសល់ថាសងខ្ញុំមកខ្ញុំនឹងអាចសល់ខ្លះសម្រាប់ផ្ដល់ទៅឲ្យកូនខ្ញុំដែលវាអត់ដឹងអីទោះជាវាបែកពីខ្ញុំក៏ដោយឬក៏គ្រូខ្លះថាខ្ញុំបែកបាក់ក៏អស់លោកនៅតែធ្វើមិនដឹងមិនលឺទោះជាខ្ញុំងាប់ក៏លោកមិនខ្វល់ខ្ញុំរស់ក៏លោកមិនខ្វល់រាល់ថ្ងៃជំរាបថាខ្ញុំរកស៊ីនឹងក៏ខុសច្បាប់ដែរខ្ញុំមិនត្រូវច្បាប់ទេខ្ញុំទិញពីសិប្បកម្មមកមានច្បាប់មែនតែច្បាប់ទឹកជញ្ជូនខ្ញុំអត់មានទេតែសម្បត្តិតាមទឹកតាមផ្លូវគឺយុគយលខ្ញុំក៏មានការភ័យបារម្ភដែរគិតថាថ្ងៃណាមួយអស់លោកធ្វើបាបខ្ញុំប៉ុន្តែធ្វើបាបខ្ញុំយ៉ាងច្រើនខ្ញុំអស់ឡានដែលគេឲ្យខ្ញុំអស់ដើមទុនដែលមានតិចតួចនោះក៏វាល្អមើលដែរព្រោះខ្ញុំមានសល់អីទេអស់បណ្ដោយទៅក៏បាយពិបាកព្រោះរមមកមិនមែនរកដើម្បីចិញ្ចឹមខ្លួនឯងទេក្នុងមួយខែខ្ញុំត្រូវដោះធនាគារ1000ក្នុងមួយជើងខ្ញុំមានរកបានតែ200,000ទៅ300,000រៀលទេអញ្ចឹងសួរថារយៈពេលប្រហែលឆ្នាំដែលខ្ញុំត្រូវដោះរួចហើយវានៅសល់ប្រហែលសម្រាប់ការធ្វើបើអួចទ្វានៅស្រុកខ្មែរទៀតមានឈើនៅសល់អត់ហើយសិប្បកម្មធ្វើក៏ធ្វើមិនទាន់សម្រាប់ខ្ញុំដឹកដែរក្នុងមួយខែខ្ញុំនឹងជូនច្រើនបំផុតបាន5ជើងអានេះកំឡាំងដែលខ្ញុំអាចទៅបាន5ជើងខ្ញុំរកបានលុយតែ1លានចុះ753លានទៀតខ្ញុំបានពីណាដោះគេវាកងតែរកវិធីបញ្ចប់ឃើញគឺបញ្ចប់ដោយកិត្តិយសឬក៏បញ្ចប់ដោយអាម៉ាស់តែប៉ុណ្ណឹងតែខ្ញុំអត់ចេះថោកទាបដោយអស់លោកខ្ញុំជាពាក់គេខ្ញុំត្រូវតែសងមិនមែនមុខក្រាស់ដោយអស់លោកទេហើយក៏មិនមែនឲ្យគេនៅឡាយជេរធ្វើមិនដឹងធ្វើមិនលឺដូចឈួតចឹងដែរលោកធំយើងមិនប៉ះពាល់ទេលោកធំក៏គាត់មានអ្នកខ្លះល្អអ្នកខ្លះអាក្រក់ដែរមិនគ្រាន់តែខ្ញុំឡាយពីបុគ្គលដែលធ្វើផ្ទាល់ហើយនឹងទង្វើឲ្យឃើញអ្នកធំអ្នកខ្លះគាត់អត់ដឹងទេគាត់ដឹងថាគាត់ជួសនៅជីវភាពគាត់បែបនៅទីក្រុងគាត់មិនយល់ថាប្រជាជនធម្មតាដែលរកស៊ីប្រចាំថ្ងៃត្រូវលំបាកយ៉ាងណាដើម្បីទទួលបានកម្រៃតែត្រឹម5ដុល្លារទៅ10ដុល្លារប្រចាំថ្ងៃសឹងតែមិនបានបើសិនជាគាត់អាចធ្លាក់មកសុភាពដូចខ្ញុំគាត់នឹងយល់ពីមុនក៏ខ្ញុំដូចគ្នាដែរខ្ញុំអត់យល់ថាអ្នកក្ររស់របៀបម៉េចទេតែឥឡូវខ្ញុំយល់ច្បាស់ហើយខ្ញុំនេះក៏ដឹងពីសភាពបែបនេះហើយរឿងទាំងអស់នេះ มันแม่นขยมบังโกได้ครูนายเต้กือมีนแต่อาวุธหัดกระปงถมกือองกับพิบขยมอัดเจ้าดักเตลือขยมในใจองกับพิบกือโดยซาเรื่องนี้กือบานบอกตราหอยนั่งสิงเงยปีลูกเมย์บานกี่อัดประดังขยมโจตลากาบานหอยเบอร์เซนจะออกลูกเมย์มวลนั่งสิงเงยให้ได้เหมือนสู้ขยมถักขยมบานประพฤติหรือเหมือนบานประพฤติปลุกขยมจีโกนใจระบาดออกลูกขยมจีกำลังประดับอาวุธขยมในกรองกากรุกระบาดลูกให้เอาไว้ก็ทั่วสังกัดสังกัดตุนไปโจตลากาขยมเติบแต่เคยขายกับวงทอมมวยได้ทั่วเรื่องนี้กลายเป็นนังมนนึงกิทเวอไอกิซัวฉบับล้อเราขายพ่อเอาคืนจับปัดหรือมันปัดนกเติบเบียร์อ้อสำหรับกุญแจมันแมนเอาขยมรู้นะดาวสเพียบเพย์คลาดออกโลกตะการไอขยมเอานั่งมันแมนเอาเด็กกลายเป็นจัตเต้เอาเด็กกลายออกซะเอาเด็กกลายกาบโชชื่นเบื่อเอาเด็กกลายเป็นจัตดาวมโนเจตดาวหงมแต่นั่งไปให้กุญแจนั่งสลายออกโลกบุษย์ออกโลกทะเลสะหรือออกโลกมีปัญหาพวกขยมสังกัดตักพเนจบรรทายเบอร์อาลูกทเวอร์บีบดีดะงบสังกัดทำโยพเนจมือพ้องในเยี่ยบานตรำในเยี่ยในเยี่ยปีเรื่องเซมเซนก็ให้ในเยี่ยเยี่ยแต่เรื่องแต่เมาแต่เมาแต่เรื่องแต่ได้แต่ได้โดยเรื่องอังกฤษได้บังบอจมูกขยมกาปีปีมุนชนามปีปอนต์ตะใบจังเนยแต่เจ้ายอมมาตะแหลกกับห้องเลยขยมอังกฤษกับเพลิงทมนุ่งกอดบะเชิงขยมปราบไปปราบประมาณดองเตี้ยท่าบัญชีระบบลูกของทอลให้ได้แต่ละเลยขยมขยมมันบัดปากไก่ทาขยมบัดบันยืมมันบันบันยี่กรอนแต่กาเปิดนึงมันเปิดคือขยมเมียนอากาเบิกกอดปลาตรอยกรอบอากานั่งกรอบขยมบรรทายสืบเกตเคยตายล้านบัดกระเจาะจัดหอยล้านออกมีทะลุทะเลปีคางคราเกยจังมีแต่กอดเรียกไก่ให้ได้มาต่ำแหละเลยขยมเตี้ยอ๋อโลกใครสุดแต่มันเตยตะโกบายจะถอยหรือก็จะทเวเตียงหมอบปีนบานประยาวจราณนะมีการทเวขยมบาดเลยทเวขยมบาดไปสู้เลยขนมกาได้เอาลูกเชนบอดละเมือปนใต้ขนมระยะไปได้ขยมมาวิ่งขยมบาดแปะปอนตีหายบอดละเมือก่อนมีนได้เมื่อตื่นบอดละเมือเอาลูกนั่นขยมหนีใจถอดมีนนั่นคือลอยซาเอาลูกมันเฮียนจมฮอโดยปีมลจังเบอร์เอามีนจมเฮียนจมฮอตีปุ๊กขยมมันเฮียนจับตีการนัดดังมันจะบ้าเบอร์กะเขาเตยไปจอบกุ๊กไปสู้เลยกิหายดังดังก็มันอาจดังบานสู้ได้การนัดดังกิถอดบานสัตว์กองโตรติจูหาดันมันเรียกาสู้แต่นั้นน่าเฮียนยกบอลสัตว์ตัดโดชมวยหนึ่งการดันอย่างบางประโยชน์ประมาณปีการดันลานจับบานตัดบานสนาได้เวียนบานเต้เนี่ยน่าก็ดังชาวบ้านได้จังกรมเจตจ่าปีสมเมตตาตกธนากรามากรุสรุลพองกรมเจตกรมเฮาตะแหลมธนากรามปีโลกเจตตัวเขาเตยคลาพองมันแมนเรื่องโยรุยคลวนเรื่องโยรุยคลวนเต้มวยมวยเบื่ออโลกเทือทอมหายเรื่องโยรุยรุยคลวนตาอัธนากรามสังคมไอ้เบื่ออารมณ์เมย์เมย์มันเฮียนพองอ่ะยังมาเตอร์รูฮารองจำไอ้เธอการบานประหยัดไอ้แผลคายเฉินปีประคายสำหรับขยมตัวตีจมต้อจำยมบอระยัยอารมณ์สลับตัวนะประคายขยมสะใบเมรองสลบไรนั่งบานมาเลียนดอกใบเมินยมตัวบานต่างออกมาหายรอลกาได้ขยมเตยจมนายวิ่งจมนายมันได้เตยสั่งมาโต้เตยทุยิ้มสั่งล้านเตยิ้มเรื่องการรอลกาได้ขยมตื่นนะต้องไปสกัดกั้มขยมตื่นจำนายเลยตัวขลุ่นจังเบิกกระจายจำนายเบิกขายบอลเตี้ยนไปจะมันกระวันเตะอันนี้ขยมมันในเย่ไอ้ไอ้จราเต้ขยมในเย่ปีประคายหายก็เวียซ้อมร่มได้สมัยปฏิยิ่งได้กับบุ้งอภิวัตปนังเวียซ้อมร่มคลาให้อันนั้นมันเจ้าเต้บรรทายกับเจ้าท้าหายไอ้บานจีมันเนี่ยมันเนี่ยจองเถื่อขึ้นในนาจองเต้เอาบทหัดนู่บรรทายขึ้นจมเรือหายนังกลางงี้หรอเงี้ยกระทำเพื่อตะมีนเกิดอายุเบอร์เกิดดังตาเพื่อจูบปัญหาโดยขยมบาสก็ประหารมันเพื่อได้ขยมเยื่อในใจเฮ้ยขยมมันจองเพื่อบทหัดตีไว้แต่ขยมเจตไลเจตแต่บรรโตแต่เตียนนี่กูมันโดนไอ้ชุบบาสคือขยมจองไอ้แต่ตัวเนี่ยได้เพื่อเข้าชมพวกขยมคือแต่ตัวตู้แต่ปนน้องเฮ้ยนั่งตรอสองในไว้ได้เพื่อมาเลิกขยมโดยจะลอยแต่สองขยมวิ่งเหมือนแมนลอยนู้ยกแต่หอยเธอเหมือนดังเหมือนลือดีขยมจ้องไอ้สนาตระหนักตระหนักบทฮัตกรอนแต่ดอกสลายปนังเรื่องตกขยมเชียบบทฮัตเรื่องมันตกเชียบเรื่องระบอโลกอกุนไงดังขยมโดยจีบชายชายชโรลบรรทายตรอมตรอมชายได้หอยหอยเปรี้ยวเลี้ยก็เอาไปลายแต่ใบคายหอยขยมนั่งลายมาต่อ